Hi guys, today we're gonna be building a house in Minecraft and I'm gonna show you. So first things first, you might want to get wood. You can make your house out of iron, out of wood, out of glass, whatever you want to make it out of. So first things first, we're gonna make walls for the house. So yeah. Yes, yeah, it's really hard playing computer. So yeah, when you're done with the first wall, you want to make the second wall. Out the third wall.
Yeah. Again, I'm not perfect, so I don't do a great job of it, but you know, I like to end a series or a challenge on a high note. Like, you can just kind of tell when people are getting a little tired of it, or you know, I just gave away $1 million, so I'll stick a hand off. It's not, I do last do like what's 10 grand, it's not really the same effect, but so, I'm still gonna maybe occasionally do it. But it's just like to keep things fresh, just again, it's hard because so many of them are different. Like, if they're a Fortnite creator.
Yeah, it's just so hard to make.
That might kill their career. But for me, I just like to, you know, don't milk a series too hard. You know what I mean? Keep it fresh and always try to introduce things here and there. And then if it works, we'll take it, run with it a little bit and introduce something else.
Okay.
Because if I just did last three videos nonstop,
oh my gosh.
Like, no one would watch me. Everyone would be like, we've seen it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and you mentioned to me that you guys.
This is so hard.
Yeah, ideas.
So, is that like a regular thing?
Yeah, at the end of the day, like, the ideas.
I'm gonna do it with my hands because my computer's touch screen.
You know, if you're spending 24 hours.
Because it's so hard. So, I'll just cheat a little.
The idea is not the content, it's like, it's what you formulated beforehand. So, yeah, like, I like to spend an hour a day. It's going to be recently. Have a lot of ideas, but if you spend an hour a day thinking of ideas, it's pretty hard to not expect them to do better, you know, unless you're just not executing them properly. But
all right, so you're uploading a lot of videos. How do you keep from burning out?
Like, if there's something that, like, I genuinely just don't want to get out of bed and do, that's a problem. At the end of the day, it's just keeping it enjoyable. So,
yes, it's so
really fun to be around. So,
can I do it with keyboard? I don't think you can
then,
do it with keyboards.
Sourcing things that just make me not want to get out of bed. I don't know a different way to phrase it. That's what has helped, you know, long term make me stay motivated. So 2 years ago is when I got brought Chris on and finally got a little bit of help though for like the first 6-7 years.
Yeah.
We are getting lucky, but it was pretty hard. Because all throughout high school, people would tell me I was too obsessed and told me, like, you shouldn't spend so much time on this. My mom and I fought constantly because, like, I just wanted to make videos instead of schoolwork, and
okay.
I dropped out of college. She kicked me out. You know, my mom's like really sweet and she cares about me, but she's like, go to college or leave. And I was like, I guess I have to leave. So it was a lot of ups and downs, and every part of the way, to me, I just knew that this is what I wanted to do. I couldn't see a life where I was like, it was either I'm a youth.
I know that you used the secret, Mr. Beast.
Those are like the only two outcomes. So I just kept making videos and persevering.
Oh, you better not destroy my house, creeper. You better not. Oh my god. If the creeper destroys my house, I'm gonna freak out. I am. I'm not kidding. I am. I'm gonna freak out. Okay. We're gonna get more wood. Okay. This is the one that I need, so. Around the world, around the world. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit more windows, so. Yeah. Delete. On the block. Oh, yeah. I'm getting so nervous that the creeper is gonna destroy my house.
Do you have any thoughts on where YouTube might end up in 5 years?
You really want to know what I think?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I mean, obviously, I don't know the exact metric, but I think it's like 90% of searches.
What if I don't mess up this time? Yeah, a lot of companies shut it down from ads. I don't know how you call it, but yeah. I'm gonna add one more layer, so that's why I'm doing this. No, stop. Oh my god, I'm gonna freak out if it destroys my house. Okay, let's just put these. Ogre.
Next, they didn't have to put a GoPro on a lion. He
Okay. Watching. Gosh, I'm having a hard time building this with my mouse. Okay. Oh, that bro, it's just infecting my eyes. It looks like so cartoony, so 3D. Almost done. Okay, this is my last, very, very last layer.
This is the first of 100 wells we're gonna build in this video.
Oh my gosh, this is affecting my eyes. It looks so 3D. The house. Okay. I went down in the wrong side. Don't tell me that there's animals in the house.